Okay, so I know you're like, whoa, where did this hair come from? Right? And I know I just had like a straight weave the other day or whatever. Well, the last video I made, which I didn't post that long ago, but I did make the video a while ago, maybe like weeks ago before I put it up. Okay, but now I have this hair and I want to explain to you my process in going about this. So the first thing I want to say is in the last video I said that I really wanted to get a weave that fits me. And the reason I said that is because straight weave at this point in my life does not fit me. It's not for me because my hair is no longer straight. I haven't straightened my hair in over a year since I cut it. So as much as I love to flat iron and flip it up and do all of that, my hair is just not made for that anymore. And I wanted the natural look. Not as in natural hair, but well, yeah, but just I don't like that I had to have a full sew-in because I don't want to straighten my hair, and at some points it'll look wiggy, which is annoying to me because that's not cute. At least not in my opinion. So I went on a hunt for a curly weave for a really long time. It's been about 3 4 months since I've been looking for a curly weave that would fit me. And the reason why is because I live in New York, first of all. Weaves out here, I've seen some bad weaves, and a lot of them are curly. So I'm just very wary because I'm a 4B, 4A mix, mainly 4B. And it's really hard for girls like us to find hair that's gonna fit with our hair type. And still look natural and still blend because that's the point of having a weave. We don't want to walk around looking like, oh, she got a weave. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's not cute. So, I searched high and low, far and near for a weave that I thought was gonna, really fit my hair type and what I can do and, all those things. And so okay. So I happened to come across an article, and a young lady had a really, really pretty big weave. Her hair didn't really look like mine because I braided mine just about every night, but it was big and pretty. And when I saw it, I was like, she has a four what? No, she don't. You know how, right? So I was like, all right, well, let me research this hair since they claim that it's for 4A or whatever. I was like, I'm a 4B, but I'm gonna let it stretch. So I started looking around and trying to find, what this hair is about. I'm gonna tell you the name just now. Give me a second. So I go on a search and I look at videos and all this, and a lot of the people I'm seeing with it look like they have really nice, like, because when they pull their edges back, it's straight. And I'm like, huh, that ain't for me. Okay? Because my edges be kinking right up. And so I was like, I don't know if this is gonna work. I don't think that this is for me, but I'll continue to look at it. So I went into black hair. Boy, I don't know the name of it, but I joined it so I could see this girl's hair. And she said she had a 4B, and her opinion was that it depends on the type of 4B you have, because her 4B was very Afrocentric as opposed to, the silky 4B. And I was just like, well, I don't got a silky 4B either. So this ain't gonna work. But I was like, you know what, Shanice? Don't let people deter you. All these people are saying great things about it. Just give it a chance. You don't want your hair out like in the wintertime, so what do you want to do? So I go and I search and I search, and then I finally found a beauty supply store that had the hair. So I go buy the hair. Then I take my weave out that I had in at the time, and I waited a little bit just so, because my hair, the lady that I went to get my hair braided, this is the third time she's done my weave. And as much as I love the way she does weave, I think her braiding technique is just way too much for me, because it is no reason why I take a weave out and my hair is sore. Like, my head was sore and I had it in for like 4 weeks. Like, it's no reason why my head should feel like that. So I was like, oh, no, I'm done. I'm sorry. I love you, honey, but So I let my head get a rest, feel a little better, and then I went. And I went to a new salon where my friend goes, and I went and told her, well, can you put this in? So the minute she pulled the hair out the pack, she was like, oh, this hair is really pretty. So I was like, yeah. But it wasn't like this. It was like bushy. It was like bushy and not curled at all. And so she sews it in, and she's like, oh my God, your hair blends perfectly with this. And I was like, girl, please. Right? You would lie, right? Because I'm feeling the hair. I was like, this hair is soft. This ain't nothing like my hair. So, at least not in the state it was, because, you know, if I put a little bit of shea butter, you know. Anyway. So, I go ahead, and I tell her to braid it. So, I'll show you a picture, but I had two braids going back and, like, coming back. Like, two little braids, but the rest of it was out. And so, when I got home, I was like, wow, my hair really, really does blend with this hair. And so, I wanted to make this video to give the... Okay, so the hair is called... I know you've been waiting for that. It's called... I'm sure... And some of you probably heard of it before. It's called Bohem Brazilian Wave. And it's amazing. I love it. Like, look at this. This is crazy. Like... You can't even tell this is my hair out. Like, all my edges are out. Like, that's crazy to me. I did not imagine my hair, like, blending this well with this hair. But it's really doing a good job. And the way I got this curly is I took the braids out, but I braid every night. It is high maintenance. Every night I braid my hair. I wet it, I comb it out, and then I braid it. And I put moisturizer like shea butter. I use this that I get from Target. I always talk about it, but I could never have it on me, so you guys are lucky today. And that's what I usually put. Sometimes if my hair is ain't acting right, I'll put a little bit of gel in it, but I don't really like to. And if I do feel like, I really don't want no gel in my hair today, I'll put some kinky curly instead. But this hair is amazing. All my 4B, 4A sisters who thought they couldn't get their hair out without having to straighten it or something like that, or who, you know, thought that all curly weaves was a hot mess like I did, I've been proven wrong. So, yeah. If you feel like you want to protect your hair from the winter months, I probably will end up keeping it in braids, like the two braids most of the time, so that my hair could be, in, like, you know, protected still. But, yeah. Try it, because I'm really happy with the results. Like, I'm so happy. Can you tell? but yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that, if you go on the website, they tell you what stores distribute it. I happen to live in New York, so I'm a little lucky, but some people have to order it online. But yeah, give it a try. It costs, dependent, because I have 12 and a 4, and what happened was, I ended up buying the 12 first because online it said, oh, you only need one pack. But I guess my hair is bigger than the average person. So I needed like a pack and a half. And so most of it is 12. And then in between is like 14s because they didn't have any more 12 at the store. But I just cut like the ends a little bit so it could fit. But it's really full and really pretty. Only my edges are out and my middle part. So, yeah. I hope y'all like it. All right, talk to y'all later. Bye. Sound so smart like you graduated college, like you went to Yale, but you probably went to Howard knowing you. Weekend in Miami trying to study by the pool. Couple things do, but you always get it done. Might have been a time where I loved her too, but you take that away and you always been the one. I wonder why the moon looks nice, girl. Maybe it's just right for the night. You see niggas coming on too strong, girl. They want you in their life as a wife. That's why you wanna have no sex, why you wanna protest, why you wanna fight for your right. Cause you don't love them boys, pussy run they think, fuck that noise. I know things get hard, but girl, you got it, there you go. Can't you tell by how they looking at you everywhere you go? Wondering what's on your mind, it must be hard to be that fine. When all these motherfuckers wanna waste your time, it's just amazing, girl. And all I can say is, I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. So, one more part. Okay. So, I just wanted to add that one of my homeboys who knew me for, like, ever, who I see every day, I came home, because he didn't see me when I did my weave. like when I took out my other weave and before I did this one. And then he saw me and he was like, I was like, oh, you like my new weave? Because, you know, he like hates weave. And he was like, that's a weave? And I was like, yes. See, that's the response you should get from people when you have a weave. Okay, I didn't want to add that. Okay, love y'all. Bye. Because I flip, flip, fly, I'm flying high. Ain't got time to talk, just high and vibe, bitch.